Maria's just, there's so much depth to that character. She's just so, there's so much love within her character that she's kind of afraid to show a lot of times, and she just, and you see that love kind of blossom as she like gets to know the children and the captain.
He's very demanding, and that could be due to his, the loss of his wife, not having command of anybody except his children or his housemaids. So he kind of just, he takes away a lot of the fun, and then he's very demanding, very commanding, and then once Maria comes into his life, it's all just turned around because she changes him.
Maria is one of her friends, so my character is very like loving and kind to her and like kind of wants the best for her, so.
I am Maximilian Detweiler. I'm like the Uncle Max. He tries to get everybody to love him, and everybody does. And he just tries his best to stay on, like, do his best for himself.
She's seen as this uppity, stuck-up, just princess, but she's really just an ambitious woman. I guess a lot of ambitious women are seen like that.
We just have so much fun the whole time, and backstage we're having a blast, and on stage we're having a blast as well.
They're dissing her and, like, want her out of the Abbey, and I'm like, well, but she's nice, like, keep her around, so.
I think his real personality is at the end, because it's who he wants to become, because he wants Maria, he wants his children to be happy, and when he hears the music in the play and in the movie, he starts singing along because he knows this is what I've missed, and this is what I've been trying to get away from.
I think it's kind of hard to play, but you know what, we gotta do it.
Director's amazing, so awesome, and he really supports all of us and wants us to look our best out there.
He has all these just mind tricks that you don't know, and then once he says it, you're like, what was that? Like, yeah. And it just works and fixes everything.
The student show is Wednesday, November
17th.
Friday show for a 7 o'clock showing on the 18th, and then the 19th we have a 2 o'clock and a 7 o'clock.
Yeah, so yes, please come get tickets, and it's gonna be an amazing show, so.